back at it, making another reaction video in the same day. See, when I work, I'm too tired to do any reaction videos, but when I'm off work, I'm going to try to make as many as I can. So, this video, I'm going to be reacting to Paul McCartney's, my favorite Beatle, his Christmas song, Wonderful Christmas Time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Da 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 da. Okay, let's get right into it. It's always been so catchy. This video's graphics, though. The spirits up, we're here tonight, and that's enough. It's such a cheerful fun song. Oh, I love Christmas. I'm nuts about Christmas. This is my favorite, Linda. The party's on, the feeling's here, that only comes this time of year. Wonderful Christmas time. Sorry about my singing. It's hard not to sing along with this one. A choir of children sing their song. It's so cheesy. Okay, what were they thinking with that part? Cheesy, but I mean, it was the 80s. Wasn't it the 80s? 1980? I hope it was 1980. I hope I'm not wrong. Can we just talk about his eyebrows? His eyebrows are on fleek. They really are. He looks so cute in his hat. Paul. Cute Pauls. Though my face is blocking the other one. The choir of children sing their song. They practiced all year long. Ding dong, 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 ding dong. The party's on, the spirit's up. Scarf. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. It's so catchy though. What was that thing that that woman picked up? I didn't know what that was. Okay. The Christmas wrapping paper. I mean the gift. I mean it was wrapped in just, I don't know what I'm saying. Quit singing and ruining the video. Well, thank you for watching that little video. And if you guys have other recommendations for other Beatles videos or Paul McCartney videos for me to react to, please let me know in the comment section below. Most importantly, like, share, comment, and subscribe. Please, it's so important. And I may make another video today, who knows? But peace and love.